We would not like to start the press conference by Minister Motegi. I have no opening comments. I will now receive questions. Those of you with questions, please raise your hand and, when delegated, come to the microphone and state your name and affiliation before asking the question. Kato-san, please. Nikkei, my name is Kato. Regarding the Biden administration, I have a question on this topic. On the 25th, the White Office Secretary said that for several months the Chinese relations has remained the same, and strategic patience is required. Strategic patience was used for DPRK policy under the Obama administration, and it also tolerated the advancement made by DPRK in terms of missile development. How do you evaluate this dialogue? First of all, in terms of U.S.-China relations, under the Obama administration and the current state differs significantly. At that time, the trade issues was not an issue. There was no state-of-the-art technology competition. Therefore, there was no immediate response that was being made. But taking into consideration the U.S. and China influence, this is a matter that will impact the global economy. Therefore, constructive dialogue is expected. Now, regarding the Press Secretary Saki's words that was used on the U.S. side, the approach to China remains unchanged. Strategic competition will remain unchanged, and they would like to discuss this matter with the allied countries. Therefore, on the part of Japan, with the new administration in the United States, we are keen to discuss matters in terms of strategic issues.
Next question, please. Yes, Sato-san. I'm Sato from TV Asahi. I have a question regarding Russia. Mr. Navalny's release is demanded by protesters. Many protesters were detained, and the U.S. government has issued a statement condemning Russia. At the press conference by Chief Cabinet Secretary, it was stated that the government of Japan is watching the situation carefully with concerns. Once again, what is the response from the government of Japan? In August last year, there was a poisoning incident, and the victim of the poisoning incident, Mr. Navalny, was detained by the Russian authorities. And asking for the release of Mr. Navalny, throughout Russia, there were demonstrations by protesters. Many of these protesters were taken into custody by the Russian authorities, and the government of Japan is watching the situation closely with concerns. Regarding Mr. Navalny and regarding the peaceful protestations, despite a peaceful demonstration, protesters were detained and Mr. Navalny were detained. We are carefully watching the situation. Regarding the poisoning incident of Mr. Navalny, once again, government of Japan would like to urge Russia to secure transparency and to punish the perpetrators.
Any other questions? If not, we would like to bring this press conference to a close. Thank you.